All right, we're here with Robert Lamanasa Garcia. Robert, you just won your first return home bout. You know, talk to us. You know, what's going through your mind right now?
Man, you know what? I was dreaming of this day to come back home, dude. I really was, man. I'm glad it's here, man. I miss this. I miss fighting at home. Costa Rica didn't do this, you know, and fighting at home is beautiful, man. Look at all these friendly faces, familiar faces. This is what I wanted to see, man. Everybody happy after the fight. That's the best part, honestly. Yeah, I like the results after where everybody's happy. I'm happy. As long as we're all happy, man, it's a beautiful high, an incredible high, man.
All right, now the fight was stopped a little bit earlier than y'all would have liked to. Right. You know, talk to us about that.
Yeah, I was barely getting my rhythm, you know. I was going to stop him maybe a minute more, but the guy was hurt bad, but I could have contained. I mean, I think he could have gone like another minute or so. I knew I was very close to the stoppage. The pressure, the consistency, my accurate punches were really hurting him. I thought he was weak in the body. That's why I went down there. That's when I got him to drop his guard. I hit him with a left hook to the stomach. He dropped his hand. I went with a straight right hand to the face, and that's how he fell.
Okay. Now, your promoter, Julio Marinez, is also your uncle. You promised big things after this. You know, what do you have in store for us?
Well, to be honest with you, I think the best possible answer for that is Julio Marinez. I'm a product, man. Whatever he wants. I never know who I'm fighting with. They just tell me. You know, I just train. And Julio's the best man for that answer. I'm sorry, I don't know what to say because he's the man with the job. Sorry.
All right, you wanted to get the first fight out of the way here in your hometown. Right. You know, what are you looking forward to the most now after getting this first win out of the way?
Well, this is like my, I guess, welcome back home fight, you know, and I'm glad that people got to see it, and I hope they enjoyed it, you know. I wanted a 10-round fight, but it didn't go 10 rounds. And actually, this is a rematch from us. It was also a third-round stoppage from the last time. That time, he busted me with a nasty left hook. And that's what I remember. That was his punch. He was going for that one bomb of his. And it is heavy, because even though I block it, I can feel the power on it. You know, so, but when you fight smart, man, and just follow the game plan, I think that's where you get results.
All right, last question. What do you want to tell your fans from MyUniversalSports.com?
Hey, man, I hope you guys enjoy the fight, the ones that were here. And it's great to be back, man. It was a two-year absence, but I'm here, and I'm here for good, and I ain't going nowhere, man, until I bring some heavy, heavy heat to the Valley. And I want to say what's up to all the prospects in the Valley, man. I want to say something to all the fighters, like James, De La Rosa, Panterita, Suavecito, Eric Molina, everybody. I want to say, man, let's all try to bring a title here, all of us. And whoever brings it, shit, well, let's root for him, man. But, man, I don't hate. I appreciate, you know, and I want everybody to, just one of us brings a title, man. I don't care who it is, as long as one of us do it, it's like, it feels like we all did it. I'm just trying my best like we all are, man. I give all the fighters from the Valley props, man. I really do, man. And I'm down with everybody, man. I love you guys, man. And anything, if I'm here, if I can help anybody in any way I can, I'm here, man.
All right, welcome back, Robert. Congratulations on your win. Thanks.
Thank you, man. I love you guys.